Coachella vibe.
Hey guys, it's 4:36 in the morning. Guys, we finally made it. We got
We're in India.
We're on our way to the car camping lot. I am a little sad that I'm not working this year because I love seeing like the backlogs. And seeing like all of the artists like tour buses, that was so cool last year. Yeah?
You guys with them? You guys are with them or you guys are on your own?
On our own!
You can go in here.
Ah, get it in there. Thank you!
Yeah.
I'm so excited. Hi!
We're gonna be friends with everyone, you guys. Bruh, apply your wristband to your right wrist. And I already put it on my left.
Yeah. Damn, dude, that security's checking everything in.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
Bitch, we're shaking.
I'm still shaking.
We're still waiting to see who our neighbors are gonna be.
But like, it's gonna be like these cars right here.
You think? They're kind of long, getting it to at least this spot. But we're gonna unpack all of our shit right now.
From our setup so far, we still have to build the tent. Dude, I'm overheating.
It's like 2 hours after we got here and we finally set everything up. I'll give you guys a little car camping tour. So right here we have our bed. Sarah bought this like really nice memory mattress, which is gonna be so clutch for when we come back. We stuffed like the sides of the car so it's more space. Then right here we have our little eating area. We also have our little stove with our little pots and pans. Literally have right here a little tent that we got. It's gonna be kind of like our chill area, also like changing. So we have our suitcase, Sarah has all her stuff over there, and we have extra food right there. Then we have a huge banca, and now we're setting up some chairs. Oh, we also put up lights. Look at that. Isn't that so cute? And we also got fans. Honestly, it's like really, really good for our first car camping. I'm just gonna chill here, eat some food, and then we'll see what else we'll do throughout the day.
She's passed the fuck out. Look at her. Arm out and everything. Also, I hope we make friends. Like, they just made friends. I just wanted friends. Okay. Bye.
You guys, I'm awake. Finally. We're actually waiting on Olivia and Tarek because they're coming right now. I'm just gonna do my makeup super fast because I want to look hella cute for later tonight.
That's crazy!
I'm dead. You guys, I don't know what we're missing, but we're missing something. We're literally missing something.
Up there. There's people up there. Don't cry.
Dude, Olivia's gonna throw a tantrum right now.
Okay,
let's go drink. Oh. Let me stall.
I'm no, so but seriously,
okay. Yeah, because you're your type too. Let's go.
So we decided to run a marathon. I'm just kidding. There's just something going on this hill. Oh, okay, I'm too tired. I can't do that anymore, Liv.
Dude, we can make it. They're literally right there. We're kind of sad because we missed the sunset a little bit. Apparently, people like go on the hill and they just are so fucking cute together.
And I'm gonna shit my shit. Now I'm gonna give y'all another hit.
You guys wanna do one?
get one.
We literally manifested this. We're like, we're gonna get ass.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
It's 7:45. I think the thing starts at like 8. I have work tomorrow. That's fine. I have work here. Literally. I want to dance already. I'm just like, let's shake some ass.
Shake some ES.
Spin that ass over. Let that coochie breathe.
Good morning. Official day one. I literally went to sleep and I still have makeup on my eye.
So our breakfast is ceviche.
Excited to see Pez Pluma today, not gonna lie. I'm like,
my fat ass plate.
Yeah!
I was like, cabello!
We have greñas everywhere, guys. I shed like crazy.
I just finished getting ready, like my face and my makeup. I mean, wait. My makeup and my hair. This is what I'm vibing with. I love it. I really wanted like this little like crown type action. But right now I'm picking out an outfit. Guys, look at Sarah's makeup. Oh my gosh, wait. Close your eyes.
I need the shimmers.
My God. I didn't do anything crazy on my eyes yet. I might like add some gold shimmer. Silver shimmer? Gold shimmer. That's what I was thinking too.
I mean, okay. So option number one.
Okay, now I'm gonna try option two.
This is my other
so
outfit
cute.
I
had.
It's because this one's just too good.
I'm just gonna add like some blue. Also guys, look, I broke my nail. We're all done getting ready. This is my fit for today. We're walking to the Coachella grounds. Oh, show them the sheriffs. They're on
horses.
Look
at the sheriffs.
We're gonna go see Amico, you guys. I am gonna see Pezo Pluma!
Pezo!
I swear, if he brings out Anita, I'm gonna cry. No, literally! They kiss, they shake.
Like, yo, you wanna come backstage?
Alright, dude, I'd be like, yes.
Yeah, I'd be like, yeah.
Bow down, daddy. Bow down, daddy. No, cause, oh, so okay, hard. I don't know if okay. he's just a certain type that you have to get used to, but like, I think Pezo Pluma is actually so hot.
Okay, so I call it so, the Post Malone effect.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's like OG effect.
He's such a sweet
yeah. He has that effect. Like, ooh.
He has that like kind of like, ooh, like, ooh.
Let's finally in. Light work.
I have alcohol too.
Dude.
Okay.
One more.
Back at camp, we're gonna make some pasta right now, or we're gonna heat up our pasta.
Okay, ready? Let's see if this works. I'm scared.
Don't burn your hands.
Okay. Yeah, we won't.
A little lighter.
Okay.
Yeah,
thank
yeah, go
you.
For
thank you so much, yeah, yeah. Lauren. Thank you. Okay. Yes. Oh, fuck.
Okay, I was like today years old when I was humbled when they're like, it's Clooney, or what's it called, Clooney?
Me preguntaba si iba a traer invitados acá al Coachella. Miren la invitada que les trajo, muchachos.
Don't mind this trash-ass quality of a video, but we just went to go see Auntie up for a little bit, and we're walking over to see Lana Del Rey. My phone is so trash. All right, guys, we're gonna go to the grocery store right now. They have shuttles that can take you over there, so we're gonna do that, and then we have a little baggie full of everything we need to charge because we brought three portables. Next year we know to bring solar powered portables because that's gonna come in clutch. But yeah, we're just gonna go charge stuff, and then hopefully after we're gonna shower because the lines were stupid long. Like, not even like the super duper showers, which is the ones that you pay for. Girl, I ain't about to be waiting in that line. But hopefully it's a lot shorter once we come back.
I think the first set I'm gonna see is probably gonna be ice.
Jungle and Ice Spice, I think, going at the same time. And I know I think like three Jungle songs, and like Jungle's fun. I do like them. I just feel like I need to shake ass. Ice Spice is the vibe.
I want to go see T-Pain. Yesterday, Sarah and I split. Today we're gonna see what we're gonna do. But I think the first thing is gonna be T-Pain, and then after that we're gonna go see Liv and I are gonna go see Ice Spice, and it should be good.
Yeah, she's like trying to talk and we're
just this vlog. Look at my botas.
Hey.
I look bald.
She put me on camera duty.
Did you hear that?
Man.
I know.
Damn, the fuck? Do I look like I should be behind? Behind a camera? No. Because when I see you for what you truly are, which you is ugly.
Hey. I have no voice.
So cute.
Vlog. We're vlogging. Day 12. Okay, they're walking so fast. Day 2 of Coachella. Should I act like an influencer? And people will think like I'm an influencer.
But fuck it!
Voice, I can't yell.
I'm just a girl.
Wait.
Ready? I'm just a girl in a world. In la, 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 la.
All
right, Spice got me in the mood.
Yeah, but there's some vibes. I mean, I'm not hating on it. I love Patty and stuff. Wait, take a pic. Let me pretend. I'm like, go to like my parents. I met Gavin Newsom. Oh no, fucking way around. That is my crazy. Like, that's the craziest. Like, hear me out. Like,
do you guys have more drinks?
No,
I've edibles.
Bruh, tell me not. That's not Gavin Newsom.
Wait.
Okay. Wait. Yeah.
You want?
Yeah.
Turn your flash off so he can see our faces.
We gonna have good energy tonight, or y'all niggas gonna be dead. She get off. I get off like.
Dancing. Alrighty, my friends. Last day of Coachella. I'm so sad. We just finished doing our makeup. Guys, I'm not even gonna lie. No joke. The wind out here is insane. You gotta do your makeup, you better do it fast, you better do it inside, because if there's too much wind, there's no fucking way that you're gonna be able to get that shit done. But yeah, this is my outfit for day three. I'm just wearing some boots, I'm wearing this little romper, and then my little bandana. I've honestly loved every single outfit that I have this entire weekend. I feel like I really did a really good job planning on my outfit, so I'm really happy about that. But yeah, so we're gonna go see YG Marley first, and then we'll see who else we see. It's gonna be a really good day. It's super fucking windy, but it's gonna be a good day.
I
too love too hard from Divya Gaza.
Okay, I wasn't vlogging that much, only because my friend Sarah stayed at the campsite and I had to come by myself. But I found some really cool people, which is so nice. Like, it's always so nice to just like meet people at Coachella. It's such a little vibe, but we just saw DJ Snake and now we're gonna go see Jhené Aiko. I'm so excited.
We just cleaned up. That is it for Coachella. So fun. Definitely gonna come back next year. Now we're gonna go get some food because it's so needed after cleaning that shit up. But we say bye to our temporary casita.
Bye.
Bye.